evening and welcome to our awards evening for the Class of 2020. An event that would normally take place back in December, but please forgive us for it being a little bit later this year. It was certainly an event that we were not going to miss. Tonight gives us the opportunity to celebrate the achievements of the Class of 2020. 5 years with us, they have achieved so much, and particularly in the very challenging times towards the end. We are going to split the evening pretty much into two parts. The first part being our subject awards, where faculties will reward students for their attitude to learning and their attainment. And then in the second part of the evening, we have some more specialist awards. Miss Templer will then add her congratulations to you before we finish with some memories of the Class of 2020. Enjoy the evening.
Good evening, this is Mr. Woodruff. I'm delighted to be presenting the award from the Maths Faculty. The Maths Faculty Award for Attainment goes to Alfie Clacey-Chung. The award for Attitude to Learning goes to Louise Pearson. For Further Maths, the award for attainment goes to Alex Dewhurst, and the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Jack Inman. And for Statistics, the award for attainment goes to Alex Dewhurst, and the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Ben Green. Now I'd like to hand over to Mr. Dewhurst for the awards for ICT.
Okay, this is Mr. Deuce presenting the awards for iMedia and Computer Science. So for iMedia, award for attainment goes to Owen Sugden, and the award for attitude to learning goes to Jack Lunn. For Computer Science, the award for attainment goes to Luke Elwood, and the award for attitude to learning goes to Smarth Patel.
Good evening, this is Mrs. Otway, and I'm really happy to present the English Awards. The Award for English Language, Award for Attainment, Jacob Beckwith, and the Award for Attitude to Learning goes to Louise Pearson. The Awards for English Literature, the Award for Attainment goes to Toby Duke, and the award for attitude to learning goes to Jack Inman.
Good evening, this is Mr. Mason. I'm delighted to be presenting the awards for the science faculty. For Trilogy Science, the award for attainment goes to Liam Creasy, and the award for attitude to learning goes to Megan Foster. For the Triple Science Awards, the award for attainment goes to Sina Shara Abadi, and the award for attitude to learning goes to Alex Dewhurst.
Okay, and this is Mr. Radcliffe here. I'm really, really pleased to be presenting the Humanities Awards this evening. So, first of all, for History, award for attainment goes to Lewis Bryan. Congratulations. Award for Attitude to Learning goes to Maisie McParland, well done. And then on to Geography, we've got Award for Attainment going to Abigail Everett, and the Award for Attitude to Learning goes to Smarth Patel. Well done, everyone.
Hi there, Mr. Elstob here, and I'm pleased to announce the winners of the Performance Awards. For Core PE, the award for attainment goes to Alex Midgley. The award for attitude to learning goes to Tia Wharton. GCSE PE, award for attainment, Olivia Robinson. Award for attitude to learning, Lucy Sugden. And finally, Sports Science, attainment, Ebony Dyson. And attitude to learning, Harry Preston.
Hi, Miss Lenk here. I'm pleased to announce the awards for musical theatre. The award for attainment is Lewis Bryan. And the award for Attitude to Learning is Thomas Taylor. The awards for Drama, the Attainment goes to Jacob Beckwith, and the Attitude to Learning goes to Cameron McLaughlin. And finally, the awards for Music. Attainment goes to Danielle Miller, and the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Jamie Owen.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Cook here. I'm going to present the awards for ADT, Art, Design and Technology. The first awards are for Construction, and the award for Attainment goes to Caden Pritchard, and the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Courtney Moran. For Engineering, the award for Attainment goes to Sam Gregory, and the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Harry Preston. For Textiles, the award for Attainment is going to Tia Walton, and the award for Attitude to Learning is going to Isabel Brooke Adams. And for Food Prep and Nutrition, the award for Attainment goes to Sam Gregory again, well done, and award for Attitude to Learning goes to Helen Cobb. For Art, the award for Attainment goes to Georgia Cresswell, and the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Georgia Hill.
Hola, bonjour, this is Mrs. Sykes here. I'm going to be announcing the winners of the awards for MFL. So for French, we have the award for Attainment goes to Jacob Beckwith. Très bien, super. And the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Olivia Robinson. Excellent, très bien. And now the awards for Spanish. The award for Attainment goes to Lewis Bryan. Muy bien, excelente. And the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Georgia Cresswell. Fantástico.
Good evening, this is Miss Haig, and I am pleased to be presenting this evening the awards for SMSC. The first award goes to Child Development, and the award for Attainment is Georgia Hill. The award for Attitude to Learning goes to Thea Lambert. For Health and Social Care, the award for Attainment goes to Leonie Marshall. And the award for Attitude to Learning, that goes to Lucy Sugden. And finally for Business, the award for Attainment goes to Sina Shah Abade. And the award for Attitude to Learning goes to Georgia Creswell.
Hi there, it's Mr. Hurst, and our final subject award comes from the SEND faculty, and this is the award for the Prince's Trust. The award for Attainment goes to Cameron McLaughlin, and the award for Attitude to Learning, Hassan Wasim.
And that concludes the first part of the evening. A huge congratulations to all our subject winners. We now move on to some more of our special awards.
Firstly, we have our Young Designers Awards, awarded to some of our most creative students. So for this year, we have awards for Maisie Lister, Maya Calfee, Caden Pritchard, and Tia Wharton. The school has a long and established relationship with Cleckheaton and District Rotary Club, and we thank them for their continuing support. This is the award for Service Above Self, somebody that would always put other people ahead of themselves. And this year, it's awarded to Isabel Colleran. And now the award for 100% Attendance. This award is given to students that have maintained 100% attendance throughout all 5 years at Wycliffe Mount. This is quite an achievement, and the 100% attendance award goes to Olivia Robinson. William Kay was an excellent Wycliffe Mount Science student who went on to study the subject at university. Tragically, he died at a young age, and this prize is in his memory. The William Kay Science Prize is awarded to Sina Shara Abadi. And now the award for an outstanding achievement in mathematics. And you've already heard this name a few times this evening, but the outstanding achievement in maths goes to Alex Dewhurst. The John G. Walker Prize for Active Citizenship. John G. Walker was born in Cleckheaton and won a place at Cambridge University. During World War II, he was a pilot and was decorated with the Flying Cross. Throughout his life, he was involved in politics and served as a magistrate. He showed an unselfish involvement in civic life. This year's award for active citizenship goes to Alfie Clacy Chung. The David Beachy Award for Outdoor Pursuits. David was a student of Wycliffe Mount when he was involved in a tragic accident. He was a delightful student, being involved in the Duke of Edinburgh Award Scheme and many other outdoor activities. The winner of the David Beachy Award for Outdoor Pursuits for this year goes to Jacob Beckwith. The Gail Tolley Leadership Prize. Gail Tolley was a student at Wycliffe Mount School who has now gone on to carve out a very successful career and is currently Director of Education in Milton Keynes. The award this year for leadership goes to Toby Duke. The Jennifer Leonard Award for Courage. Jennifer was a much loved and sadly missed colleague who showed immense strength throughout adversity and did so with a smile on her face throughout. The award for courage for this year goes to Thea Lambert. The Elizabeth Peacock Prize. This is the award for the highest achieving boy in the Year 11 Leavers cohort. And this year, the Elizabeth Peacock Prize goes to Sam Gregory. And for the girls, the Baroness Kath Pinnock Prize, again the highest achieving girl in the Year 11 Leavers cohort, is awarded to Louise Pearson.
Good evening, this is Miss Templer and I'm delighted to be presenting my Head Teacher Awards. Firstly, the Head Teacher Awards for Progress. These awards are given to the Year 11 boy and Year 11 girl who have made the most progress from their primary school Key Stage 2 results. The award winners tonight are Georgia Creswell and Lewis Bryan. Congratulations. I'm moving on to our We Are Wycliffe Awards. These awards are for the students who embrace the We Are Wycliffe skills throughout their time at Wycliffe Mount. I am proud to award these to our head boy and head girl from the class of 2020, Olivia Squires and Toby Duke. Congratulations.
And again, a huge congratulations on all our special award winners. I'm now delighted to invite head teacher Miss Templer to give her congratulations.
Thank you for attending our virtual awards evening. We have enjoyed and celebrated the achievements and success of so many students this evening. This wonderful collection of prizes is a way of measuring the passage of time and also the years of service given by our students. Each year there are more and more prizes, which is fantastic. The prizes also represent the hard work, commitment and desire by our students to be the best they can be. Each award has had a story to tell, and each recipient of a prize, an award or a cup tonight has also had their own individual achievements and tale which we have recognised. All too often, we can't go through a week without there being another headline and article about the youth of today. Hoodies, louts, scum, the Independent calls our teenagers. Students don't have the adequate skills to join the workforce. Young people lack the grit to get jobs. In fact, the BBC spend a considerable amount of time publishing articles on how the UK is falling behind their global rivals in terms of education. However, at Wycliffe Mount, I believe our students dispel these myths and really embrace the school's ethos of enjoy, achieve and celebrate. A recent survey of 1,500 business leaders from around the world determined that the two most sought-after characteristics of employees are creativity and adaptability. The role of a school is to develop these characteristics in young people so they can adapt to the changes in the world around them, whilst ensuring they can access a range of opportunities and experiences. As head teacher at Wycliffe Mount, I have certainly seen that our students portray positive headlines and have bright futures ahead of them. During their time at Wycliffe, alongside their learning, they have participated in a whole host of activities which have helped develop their employability skills. From Duke of Edinburgh to the Shakespeare Festival, sporting, music, art, enterprise, house, sports days, leadership activities, and supporting a huge range of charity events, raising thousands of pounds. Shouldn't these form the headlines? Tonight, our headlines have been stunning. It's been an absolute pleasure to enjoy and celebrate the achievements of our students. Congratulations to all.
Thank you very much, Miss Templer, and I would like to echo Miss Templer's words of congratulations. Now, just before we finish, just want to let all the prize winners know that we will be in touch within the next couple of weeks via the post with your certificate and your award. And for those awards that come with a trophy, we have already had the trophy engraved, but due to COVID regulations, the trophies will be staying in school this year. We will do our best to take a photo of the trophy with your name and forward that to you as soon as possible. So I hope you've enjoyed our awards evening tonight. Very, very different to how it's been before. And I'd like to leave now by spending just a few moments looking back on our wonderful class of 2020. Good night.
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. Memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.